Here's Christie digging to the baseline and then gives it to Stojakovic. And he hits.
3-point line this year, so that's a welcome sight for Larry Brown.
11-5, Sixers with the lead. We played just over 3 minutes. Stojakovic, very tough angle.
The reasons is because Theo Ratliff is in the middle.
In his play this season, of course, in the past, not getting the kind of playing. Stojakovic able to recover and then fired one up. Weber with the rebound. Stojakovic from Weber. Lynch trying to tip it. Here comes Barry. John Barry. Pager Stojakovic and they run the break successfully.
500 teams, which means they win the games they're supposed to win.
Which is the major reason they're so effective on the road. The 76ers.
Chris Webber once again doing most of his damage from the outside today, taking Theo Ratliff away from the back.
13th, more action after a brief sabbatical. Most of you will see a battle of two. Able to pick it off. Jason Williams took his eye off the ball. Open shot to Stojakovic. Here in the third, Bobby Jackson has made his return, coming on for Jason Williams. And Stojakovic with the shooter. Well, apparently it's a Stojakovic for the line. The Knicks and the Magic on TNT. The other way. Barry. Stojakovic for three.
Sacramento moving the basketball. John Barry finding the open shooter, but they've done it with their defense. The matchups are better with this unit, and they are taking advantage of it as they crawl within three. He's a star, and he's trying to pull his team out of a tough battle here right now with the Kings, who are fighting back.
Stojakovic for three. Stojakovic, who has had the hot hand, played by Lynch, shoots over.
Are you serious?
11 coming here in the fourth, on fire from downtown.
He's just so confident, Marv, as he catches and shoots the basketball, creates space, movement without the ball.
Stojakovic, who has had a breakout season. That's point 50-point game against these Kings in Philadelphia. Glad out of Yugoslavia, taking over as the starter this season.
Philadelphia, normally the number one free throw shooting team in the league, in terms of the tenth.
With the rebound, final seconds, need the three to tie. Here it is, short. It's all over. The Philadelphia 76ers.